how to use Kindle DRM removal. Step 1. Sync purchase ebooks via Kindle for Mac app. Install Kindle for Mac and run. As the Kindle app is registered with your Amazon account, you'll find your purchased Kindle books displayed under Archived Items shelf. Double-click each item to download. Click Kindle Preferences. You'll find the Kindle Content folder. Step 2. Install and run Ebooks Kindle DRM removal. The program will scan your Kindle books automatically. Downloaded books will be decrypted by default. If you don't want to decrypt an item, right-click and select Remove. Step 3. Decrypt Kindle books. Click Remove DRM. Pay attention to the output message. You'll know about the whole decrypting process. Wow! Drop down. The decrypted folder will come to you automatically. Now the Kindle books are successfully decrypted. We are able to read books anytime and anywhere. Thanks for watching. Created by Eatable.